Teen mom to dead Adam Yin reportedly arrested for domestic assault after testing positive for meth. Adam Lind is back in the headlines for all the wrong reasons. After the teen mom to dad, who quit filming the MTV reality series earlier this year, reportedly tested positive for meth during a court battle with his youngest daughter Paley's mother, Taylor Halber, he has reportedly been thrown behind bars following a domestic assault arrest earlier this week. On November 3, Radar Online reported on the news, claiming the incident involving Adam Lind took place on Thursday. Speaking to the outlet on Friday, Officer McGee of the Minnehaha County Jail in South Dakota said that Adam Lind had been arrested for simple assault domestic and was immediately thrown behind bars. One day later, the former reality star appeared in front of a judge to discuss his case, but was not initially released from the facility. Adam Lind shares 4-year-old Paley with ex-girlfriend Taylor Halber and 8-year-old Aubrey with teen mom, 2-star Chelsea Housker. As fans of the series will recall, the women teamed up against Lind during their custody battles and he was recently banned from driving and having private time with his children. As for Adam Lind's latest arrest, neither Halber nor Housker has commented, but when it comes to his ongoing battle for more time with his daughters, the incident surely won't help his case. According to Radar Online, Taylor Halber requested that the Circuit Court of Minnehaha County suspend Adam Lind's parenting time with their daughter earlier this year, and during a routine drug test, he reportedly tested positive for meth. As the outlet explained, court documents at the time allegedly revealed that Lind had a substantial amount of the drug in his system just over 24 hours before he was to have the party's minor child. Since leaving Teen Mom 2 several months ago, Adam Lind has been keeping himself out of the spotlight. He's also newly single after reportedly being dumped by his former fiancée, Stacey Huber, earlier this year. To see more of the cast of Teen Mom 2, including Chelsea Housker, her husband Cole DeBoer, and her kids, don't miss new episodes of Season 8, which air on Monday nights at 9 p.m. on MTV.